In a rematch from earlier this week over at Bay High tonight, the Tornadoes hosting Walton. Bottom of the third, Walton's Devin Hester with the hit that brings in Connor Colvin. And the Braves are on the board first, 1-0 there. Still in the bottom of the third, Logan Thacker is going to hit it to left field. And the Braves pick up another score there. They're up 3-0 at the end of the third. And they would just need one more to win it, 4-1 Braves, the final.